6:48, good Tuesday morning to you. Starting out with a live shot with our webcam in Lamoni. Clouds in the background. You can see some gray sky if you look high enough up there. And dry roads with a temperature of 22 and a wind chill of 17 there. As we look at our airport sky cam, it's a pretty shot this morning. There's the clouds in the background. And our temperature's at 23 as we look towards downtown. North winds are just under 10 miles per hour, and that makes it feel pretty chilly. 14's the wind chill now, and the wind chill is going to be a bit of a factor for most of the morning. Notice temperatures, 19 in Fort Dodge. Lamoni is about the same, 25 at Tumwa. That's not too bad. Sioux City looking at 9 degrees, much cooler off to the west where the clouds have already cleared, but that means the wind chill's even cooler. It's 1 below zero in Sioux City right now. 13's what it feels like in Fort Dodge, 10 Lamoni, and 15 in Tumwa. So here's the cloud cover. We have it in central Iowa. Off to the east and northeast, it's thickest, but notice the clearing skies off to the west. Sioux City, Council Bluffs, clear skies right now. Lamoni, you've been back and forth with the clouds this morning. These should be slowly shifting to the east as we head through the morning hours. Notice light snow showers moving through northern Illinois. That's part of that same system that went through Minnesota yesterday. That's the back edge of it, and that will continue to move away from us. That area of low pressure just south of Chicago right now continues to work its way towards Ohio. And what we're looking at, high pressure sliding off to our south, and that's going to eventually draw up a southerly wind late this afternoon. That, along with sunshine, should help to get temperatures back up above freezing this afternoon. Futurecast showing us 9 o'clock this morning. Clouds on the decrease. By noon, we're seeing mainly sunny skies across much of the state. We'll keep that in the forecast through this afternoon. And again, temperatures should end up in the upper 30s late today. Now, overnight tonight, we'll have a few passing clouds. We'll go with partly cloudy skies, especially after midnight. Heading into Wednesday, we'll see a mix of clouds and sunshine, and that's going to be the case during the day Wednesday. A partly cloudy day as a whole should be our warmest day of the week as we head back into the middle and upper 40s. Again, that's Wednesday afternoon. We're not quite that warm today. 31 for a high in Fort Dodge, 35 Lamoni, 37 for Ottumwa. Here in the metro, right around 38 degrees, starting out with clouds, but then decrease in cloudiness this morning. We'll look for mostly sunny skies by this afternoon. High temperature right around 38 degrees. Heading into the overnight period, partly cloudy, 25 for your low, southeast winds 5 to 10. Looking into the 8-day forecast, again, pick day of the week temperature-wise, definitely tomorrow, 48 degrees with partly cloudy skies. We'll look for 36 Thursday. Chance for some light snow looks best late in the day, I think after 3 or 4 p.m., especially into Thursday night. By Friday, Saturday, we have a couple little impulses riding across the state, which could provide us with a couple of light snow showers. But Thursday, Friday, Saturday, none of those storm systems look to have a major impact on us. None of them are big snowmakers, and that's good that even this time of the year. We